Like I was telling you guys time and time again, there was a big noise, and now the story changes. So first they said Ryan tested for two different kinds of things, and one thing was the worst one. And now it sounds like nobody talking about Devin testing positive for Diddy's D. That's what Ryan says, and he goes on to say, so you all realize I didn't fail the test now. No substance other than this imaginary ostrich substance. Level so low, wouldn't have any effect. They tried, but no lie stands. Praise God. So Ryan Garcia says, so you all realize I didn't fail the test. That's what I thought. I thought I was telling you guys, innocent until proven guilty. And if the levels are so minimal, one out of a billion or who knows how little, it didn't even affect anything. It was like remnants of something, maybe cross-contamination. Or when the UFC fighter, the one with the purple hair and the curly hair, whatever, Sean O'Malley failed, it was connected to weed. And Ryan's done an interview today where he says that the whole time he was high, he was smoking and drinking. And he also said that he was high the day of the fight. And he went on to clown Devin Haney, saying like, hey, I fought him when I was high. Imagine if I wasn't. So let's see what happens in a rematch, if there is a rematch. But I'm glad to see that Ryan's going to slowly vindicate himself from this. Like I always said, Ryan destroyed Devin Haney. He exposed him, kind of proved what I've been saying for years, what Gervonta Davis has been saying for years. He lied to everybody. And he's not the real deal. He's not the new Floyd. He's not. He tries to copy Floyd. He tries to copy Tank. But he's just not a very good boxer. He's a limited fighter that can only beat people at his level, not the elite fighters. So stay tuned. We'll keep you guys posted. But there you have it. Ryan Garcia has proven himself and says, hey, the initial reports that he failed two different things was inaccurate. And that's the second thing, is what everybody was worried about, quote unquote, in the boxer. All of a sudden, everyone's an expert on steroids. And everyone's an expert on all kind of substance abuse, where 5 minutes ago, they didn't know what any of this was. So stay tuned. FaceNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. You can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.
Ellie Sekback, reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback, reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback, reporting.